What is up, dudes? And today we are at Target. Hold on, peoples. Okay, sorry about that. What is up, dudes? And today we are at Target, and I'm planning on making a toilet paper fort here at Target. So, we're just beside the toilet paper aisle here. It's actually a really, really good aisle. Here it is. There's toilet paper. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Hey. I'm gonna put your... This is actually pretty bad because I got one, I can't make it too little. And two, it'll almost be very far off, but they can see me. So. So I'm going to start in the corner here. Actually, no. I have to go. I'm going to start right here. So. Actually, no. Mine. Here's good. Here's a little open spot. So, yeah. I've decided I'm not gonna go to here, so I'm gonna get in here to get some toilet paper. Actually, no, I'm gonna get this. So I will pick up the camera once I get it, once something started happening, so I get the sense. So see ya. Be the worst wall. Okay, this wall is the worst wall for a talk before every history. I mean, this wall is instead of getting in this way with the trash wall, I'm just gonna get in this way where there's not like one part, but I'm not that fat. I could make a double digger for her, but I'm just a beginner, so I really can't. So So when I start putting it, I'm gonna be right here. Right back. Dudes, I did it. I decided to not make a two-room fort because that would just be too hard, but I'm in the fort right now. Look. That is amazing, dudes. It's just amazing. I'm sitting on my chair right now. Bye.